And Smitty's on the move for race number 14. And they're off. It's an even break with the two emerging on top, followed by the 6, 1, 7, 3, 5, 8, and 4. Entering the first turn now is the 2 WWs Fair Isle on top to a sizable lead, followed by the 6, 1, and 5. Down the back stretch they go is WWs Fair Isle out front by 4, followed by the 6, 5, and 1. Through the home stretch they go is going to be WW Farrah's race to lose. And in race 14, the 2 WW's Farrah will take the win in a smashing victory. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Race number 14 is official. Time of race, 31.53 seconds. Order of finish, 2-5-6-1. Winning Greyhound, number 2, WW's Farrah. Racing out of the Fine Line Racing Kennel, trained by Eric Griffin. Congratulations, Eric, on 4 wins this afternoon. Prices are now available on your TV monitors. Coming up is the 15th and final race, Grade C, over at your 316-mile starting box. Post time for race number 15 is in 10 minutes.